What's up, friends? Welcome back. We beat the first boss. Jellyfish only? Alright, I fuck with jellyfish only.
Oh yes, tarnished are we? Come to the lands between for the Elden Ring? Of course you have. No shame in it. Unfortunately for you, however, you are maidenless.
Without hey, how you doing, Simon? Without the strength. You know, I need to mod some of you guys. I haven't done it yet. I'll do it after the stream's over, because I don't know how to do it off the top of my head.
You are fated, it seems, to die in obscurity.
You hear that, guys? He thinks I'm fated to die in obscurity. I am a maiden. I don't need an additional maiden. Look at this. She has a sun tattoo, or a tattoo on her forehead. How much more maiden-like can you get?
Gives life to you, tarnished. You may also behold its golden rays pointing in a particular direction.
Well, thank you for stopping by. As you can see, we have a chat on the side that disappears after a couple seconds. That way it doesn't just have constantly the same message popping up.
Must travel. Indeed. Grace's guidance holds the answers. It will lead you, tarnished, to the path you are meant to follow. Even if it leads you to your grave. Grace's guidance to Castle Stormvale, over on the cliff, the home of the decrepit demigod, Godrick the Grafted. It's time you set off, I should think. To Castle Stormvale, if you seek the Elden Ring, maidenless as you are.
Alright, do we try it, boys? Do we try the Tree Guardian? Hey, some moist toast has joined the hamster cage. Appreciate it, my man. Hello there. Welcome. Alright. We're going for it. No horse, no nothing. We're just gonna go right for it. Oh, that's not a good start. It's okay. I don't have any stamina. Ah, damn it. Alright, it's okay. I'm still like level 5. I'm like the lowest level besides Wretch that you can start off at. It's okay. We'll come back with the horse. Once you have the horse, it's easy mode. Let me just get my runes back. Oh, shit. It's gonna run away. He was looking at me. Golly.
You're tarnished. I can see it. But I can also see that you're not after my throat. Then why not purchase a little something? I am Carly, purveyor of fine goods. I am of a nomadic people, selling wares as I travel. The land has been tainted by madness since the shattering of the Elden Ring. It's only tarnished like yourself, who keep things from drying up entirely. Let's say you're a very welcome customer. You know, if you can spare the runes, you should buy yourself a crafting kit. A crafting kit allows you to make basic items on your own. Essential, really, if you intend to survive out here for any duration. The kit costs a bundle, and I admit I do take my cut. But the important thing is that you survive. Every customer counts, after all.
It is true. Can't have you, having your clientele die on you. I think, torch? Torch is necessary, yeah. Crackpot, crafting kit. Yeah, I mean, I guess I'll get the crafting kit for now. We'll probably come back for the telescope later.
I'm glad you took my warning to heart. You've made an excellent choice.
We're gonna go fight this boss over here. Actually, we're gonna get the horse first. We're gonna get Torrent. Then we're gonna fight the Pharamozul guy. Now for the best girl in the entire game. Besides Rodrigo, of course.
Greetings, traveler from beyond the fog. I am Melina. I offer you an accord. Have you heard of the Finger Maidens? They serve the Two Fingers, offering guidance and aid to the Tarnished. But you, I am afraid, are maidenless.
No, not maidenless.
I can play the role of maiden, turning runes into strength to aid you in your search for the Elden Ring. You need only take me with you to the foot of the Erd Tree.
Do we accept it or refuse? I think we accept it personally. I like Torrent and I like Melina.
Summon me by grace to turn runes into strength. Ah, another matter. I bequeath to you this ring. Use it to traverse great distances. It will summon a spectral steed named Torrent. Torrent has chosen you. Treat him with respect. Shall I turn?
All right, let's do a quick level up.
Let my hand rest upon you for but a moment.
I think in order to do
your thoughts,
your ambitions, the Black Knife you would follow. Assassin build, you have to have like 55 faith on top of everything. But I think having the extra, I can't even afford to level up yet. Pfft, never mind. 740. Never mind. We're not leveling up yet. Just smack him on the run. Where'd these guys come from? Another stone sword key. And it's the other girl that we like besides Ronnie.
Been grafted? Everyone who came with me. They crossed the sea for me. They fought for me. Only to have their arms taken. Their legs taken. Even their heads taken. Taken and stuck to the spider. Did you know, if you're grafted by the spider, you become a chrysalid? It's quite a lark when you think about it.
There, now we got the more relaxing pose.
Heading to Stormdale Castle, enticed by the one in the white mask, I suppose. Oh, you've come to be one with the spider? Well, that makes us two peas in a pod. But I don't have your courage. It's scary, you know, having your arms cut off, or legs, or your head. I want to be like everyone else, but I'm just too scared. I'm nothing but a craven. No.
Give me my little spirit
Can
summons.
You take this little one along with you?
Yes.
The poor thing deserves someone braver than myself. And the spirits look rather fondly upon you. It'll be glad of your company, I think, the little one.
Alright, so let's go back and get... Well, first off, let's get the map. And then we'll get the the spirit summoning bell, and then we'll see if we can take on some more bosses before we head over all the way. Smack him on the way out. Oh, is it daytime already? We can't even get the thing anymore because it's not day anymore. Alright, let's fight the boss with just the horse and see how that goes. There's golden seed, yes, we're gonna increase. Do I have a sacred tier? No. Okay, allocate 4-1. Yeah, sounds good. Oh, there's a guy up there. Ow. Oh my god, he two comboed me. He hit me with the 1-2 back. Oh!
May I have a word? A pleasure to meet thee, Tarnished.
It's Ronnie. Even though she says it's Renna, it's Ronnie. We all know it's Ronnie. Atop a spectral
steed, and upon looking into the matter, the talk I surmise is of thee. Thou art possessed of the power, no? To call forth a spectral steed named Torrent. As I had hoped, I was entrusted this for thee, by Torrent's former master. Tis a bell for calling forth spirits. Summon them with it. From ash and return to the Ur Tree, the spirits will obey thine command but briefly. As they recall battles past, now it is thine to do with as thou wishest.
South wishest. If I confirm, is that spoilers? Yes. This man moves weight.
This tiny golden.
He doesn't make it though, he just runs it.
This light once shone in the eyes of your tarnished brethren. But now, it is all that guides you. Also, I hear. You can see them, can't you? The rays of grace that guide you through your burden. Upon the cliff in Castle Stormvale is a shard bearer, a demigod, who inherited a fragment of the shattered Elden Ring. If the rays of grace signal the castle, then the Elden Ring beckons you. As an ally by pact, I pray that you are fit to face the challenge presented by the ring. Upon the cliff, a demigod. If the rays and the Elden, as an ally, I pray that to face the
So we're gonna get our stuff back. We're gonna, first we're going to equip the jellyfish. Do I even have? Okay, I have 32. I have 82. All right. shit, my thing is all the way down there. Wait for it to come back up and then go down. Those bats are crazy sounding, man. I am ready. Jellyfish is gonna be level 10. We're gonna take this bad boy on. He killed me again. I didn't get anywhere close. Damn it. Jellyfish did 10 damage with his hit. 10. We'll come back in a couple levels, I guess, then. Alright, guess actually we're going for it. Alright, I was hoping I can kind of get it to jump off the side of the cliff, you know, but it didn't want to do that. What is there? We can go fight the pumpkin guy. We can fight this guy. We'll go over here first and fight the guy that's over here, I guess. I can't believe I just did that. It's the fucking mama wolf now. Lots of silver butterflies, glowstone. One wolf left. Fuck you. Alright, we're going for number two, boys. Hey, that's number two, boys. That's number two. Easy. First try. All right. What talisman did that give me, actually? Boost fire damage negation. It's not really anything with fire yet, I don't think. I think the next one we try is Pumpkinhead. Pumpkinhead's not too difficult of a fight, so. We'll do Pumpkinhead, get Bok, maybe do that one. I could talk to Melina again, but let's see here. What do I need? Oh, I need faith, vigor. No, it costs 1,200 to do it. All right, we'll level up once, get one more health.